Well, we'll just continue. It's fine. What we're here to do anyway? Be the lost? Or it? Oh. No. Get down here. Got him. It's good. I hope they burst more than just the old Diglets. Maybe it depends on the enemy, I don't really know. Does red fire have a lower chance of paying off than a stinking basic fire? I don't know. I only have 2 cents. I did not check my fireplace like I wanted to. It's fine, I can wait. It'll be fine. It's a wood stove or whatever it's actually called, so it'll hold the heat for a while before it goes out. I can always redo it. Take me down. Alright. More curses. I wish to end that spider. We're okay. I dare you. Dang little spiders. This does nuke their spawning spiders. It's pretty good. Book of the Dead. I'm fine with it, but I'm not really the biggest fan of the item. Any passive damage, I guess, is good damage. Move skull. Alright. Blow ghosty boys. Blast them. How do I manage to always clip an enemy the right way where they go beam an enemy at Mach 20? And a way of dodging. Don't kill my bone boy. What did I just say? I want that coin. Thank you. I'm just dead. Okay, run it back. I wasn't going anywhere. Ah, what's happening? For some reason in my mind, I was like, oh, they can't jump on a rock. That's key. It's pretty good. Verb. Well, we can go Duels with the Devil now if you want to. And personally, I still feel like I kind of prefer Duels with the Angel. But it does help us get better faster, so. As someone who kind of hates Mom's Knife, but feels obligated to take it because it's Mom's Knife, I prefer just never going Duels with the Devil. Good room. Bomb, please. Stores charge, huh? May as well. We pretty much never need keys. I'm gonna hold on the verb so we can go and make melt the boss. Sure, I can melt the boss and then come back out for that. Wherever the boss may be. I had a feeling. Pretty Fly would have been a pretty good get, actually. Tears down, huh? Alright, well. It's pretty bad. Yeah, I would have found another Pretty Fly or, what did I say? Or was it just Pretty Fly? Even like Luck Up is also pretty good. But we don't need it to an extent. Thank you for the Redifier. Get back for the Verp pill. I'm not gonna Verp, I can see forever. But we will be leaving. I went to the item room, it was Dad's key. I don't have to just use Dad's key. 8-inch nails. Pretty pog. It's pretty pog, Ryo, pretty pog. Shotgun could have been there, could have been there. Should have done it in the next rune, though. No mimics tonight. Well, there was some, but I think they were all came out as popped already. Let's see, forever, sure, go ahead and pop it. Okay, well, no good pills, huh? Except for the golden pill. That speed hurts. I wanted to make sure I was safe. To the former agents of Overwatch, this is Winston. Oh. Go to the curse room. I'm not gonna bring it with me. Yoo-hoo. We can do this straight. Death Scythe. I've never seen that one before. Mainly because I skip all of them. Thank you for the speed down. How do you get a run when you get like 17 speed up items, or you just get speed down and no speed up, speed increases? Don't wake yourself up, I'm snoring. You see that bullet curve? My God. Cow. Something's wrong. Is wrong? I don't know about that one. You're at the bit of this, right? What the heck do you do? Don't carry, go ahead and just use it. Soul of Esau. Am I taking the range up? I'll pass. How much has booned me? Tears up. Burp that son of a gun. Tears up. Should have held on, I can see forever, but that's okay. Finish the floor. They're quite slow, and I'm gonna die probably within like the next 5 minutes due to my speed. Very good item. Friends till the end. I don't think you're based off luck. Deleted. It could have been on the right hand side. I get no charges, I don't mind wasting them. Friends till the end. Wouldn't have been there. Little Isaac, room for your thoughts? A lot of bombs. It's on fire. Why do I do this every time? Look at that, he's running. He's running in his sleep. Little Bobo. Maybe it could be a second secret room? I was wrong. Plenty of money. We can go hard. We can go hoard. I'm gonna wait on you. Still build up some speed. Some sped. That speed, honestly, I gotta take it. Into the shop, please. You're not there. I feel like you are. Over here. Hi, buddy. How you doing, huh? I mean, I'll just take Dreamcatcher, I guess. My dreams are made of Pog.
Who am I to disagree? Some of them wanna be used by Pog.
Give me Squeezy. Portable slot machine. I forgot we paid for it already. I was just so taken aback by getting a portable slot machine. I think we donated it, right? I don't think this ball pen is gonna really do much for us. I'm gonna just leave it where it is. How dare you push me? Do you think you are? Yeah, I'm number 5, are you kidding me? Blank card is interesting. Water stinks. Who's in the shop again? Do not waste your money. Peep the wannabe shop. Hi, Bubbo. Right, I mean, I can take it. I'm just like, I think you are better for me to take. Something to do with HP. Blank card just isn't really gonna work itself out. Is there a spirit heart at? No. I'll touch the books. I would've been better off with a book. I would've spent my money. Obviously. But now that I committed to the spirit hearts, even though they don't cost me anything, I will, continue with the box. And I got hit by a spider, so they could really want for me. So I'm gonna go preemptively donate. I don't know why I did that. Let's go donate. Get some use out of this run. Book of Virtues, 100% Angel of the Angel. My bad. Give me damage. Demeter will go hard. Ward. Well, it's gonna be a slash marker. I'm gonna check my laundry and check the fireplace. I'll be right back.